This video is about the WAGO Jumpflex transducer for Rogowski coils. The left side is where you would wire in your coil. The top right is where your analog output would be, and the bottom right is your 24 volts. Little diagram there to show you how you to wire it, and this can be configured for 4 to 20 or 0 to 10 volt, either with the dip switches or using a serial cable, which is how I'm going to show you how to do it today. So that's the serial cable connection there. Uses the same cable as the 750 series. This is the Rogowski coil. Think of it like a CT, except it's much easier to retrofit an existing panel. You can just wrap it around the conductor. So I'm just going to wire up using a 24 volt power supply, and here I've got my 120 volt line in, neutral and ground. I'm just going to wire my blue wire, which is the 24 volt return, and the red is the 24 volt supply. This is my two-wire Rogowski coil. I'm just going to land the black wire on the ground, and the white wire is my signal input. So there you can see it. And there's a direction on the Rogowski coil you have to be aware of. Here I've just got this wired to a AC outlet that I'm going to wire a load to. And I'm going to connect my serial cable. And this is a high resistance load. It's a space heater. It has two settings, 5 amps and 10 amps. I'm going to fire up the Jumpflex configuration software and select the USB cable. And here you've got a nice diagram of the device. You can select the type of Rogowski coil. There's some outputs you can configure. You can monitor in real time the analog. Here's the output you can set for either current or voltage. And there's some diagrams that show you, how to wire it, things like that. On the top here, you've got some abilities to read and write the configuration, help menus, and things like that. The trend is nice. You can view it in real time. So here I've switched it to a 5 amp load, and now I'm up at a 10 amp load, and I'll bring it back down. So if you can imagine seeing a pump come on, you could see that current curve pretty well. So hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks.